It's nice I picked it up before seeing the text box even pop up. Right. I was too late for it. Oh my goodness. dropped and fall down. I was so scared. Hello ball. You need to cooperate? Yep. I'm not sure how that happens. Stuff just loaded in? Was that my imagination? Did anyone see that? That's okay. It's just weird. If that was if that actually happened, I clipped it, but yeah. I felt like stuff actually like slowly loaded in. Or at least popped into existence. Dr. Iso Padre. My goodness, that was scary. That's not gonna make it, is it? Oh, that made it. And then it took ages for me to despawn. Is something wrong with my game? Why did it take me ages to despawn? Ages, I mean an extra 2 seconds, but we Go. Okay. I'm feeling a lot better now. Unfortunate. Down. Yeah. Wasn't as good as I should have been, but oh well. Probably we're in the gold split, but whatever. I can't hit the space bar, but I think I was supposed to get like a green split, but whatever. I don't have time save or any like substantial or gettable time saves until like goodness, I don't have any like substantial ones until the rails one just before Fang 2. I know I'm definitely gonna lose time with Matchmaker. Because Matchmaker's a gold in my PB. Hello, friends. Where did you go? You're not cool, friends. Man, that would be pretty horrible if I didn't have armor. Thanks, Dave. How was Bud Saint? I watched a little bit of it. Oh my goodness. Wait, is this where I'm gonna start losing time? Cause, this part is hard. Let's hope I don't, like, die. That's the main thing. I had a few close encounters on this stage in my previous attempts. I thought I died there for some reason. Oh god. Can you slow down? What? Oh. I am a silly duffer. Not too much time lost. I'm happy with that. It would have been less if I realized I didn't hit the boxes earlier, but oh well. Hopefully this boss fight doesn't go bad like last time, because that's what killed my run last time. How is everyone? Playing mind games with me. I missed, and that makes me sad. I definitely don't think I'm saving a lot of time. Who knows? Or saving any time. I did expect to lose some here though, so... Oh my goodness. Did I get a third one? No, I didn't. And that was just me being dumb. Seconds ahead. That wasn't a good boss. Well, wasn't as good as normal, I guess. Fifty-eight, close enough. I can't hit my space bar. Do 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 do. Oh my goodness, I can't hit the ship. Not gonna lie, that was scary. That I get past here. Mm-hmm. Nice menu. Oh, you seen the press the wrong button. Oh, hello. Incredible. Oh my god, I almost lost that. How's the actual day? How are you going? I almost fell. That would be sad. I haven't watched a lot of it, but from what I watch, yeah, I liked it. This is mini boss, that's right. Don't mess this up and they're all good. Well, not all good. You know, I won't be going till probably the end of Escape 6, actually. If we're being realistic here. Oh my goodness, that was not a good jump. That was a slow jump, but we made it. God. I'm terrible sometimes. Thank you. I'm still here. I literally didn't notice that at the last second. Wow. And that was just bad, but whatever. Hit me and almost hit me again. That would be really sad. Alright. No! You asshat! Let me go to the promised land!
Thank you.
But yeah, I'm definitely not getting a 112 time. It's gonna be, if I keep up this pace, it's probably gonna be like a 113 something. But that's if I keep up the pace. The only way I can really get a 112 is getting Octo shot skip, but I'm definitely not doing it this run if I keep the same pace. Of course, we have to wait until escape 6 until if I'm gonna PB or not, or even agent 3. Really depends. Oh crap. Yeah, I'm jumping in this pool. I'm not risking it, not after that. I'd rather just try and secure this run. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Oh, that's not enough, is it? Shit. I should've gone for Octo. Skip. Fucking hell game. Yeah, I should have gone for the shot skip. That was dumb. I feel like I should have gone for the shot skip. Get up! Oh my god, this is gonna be really sketchy now. Yeah. Oh my god, I hope someone clipped that. Oh. That was incredible. Get out of the fucking way, you asshat! Yeah, sure, I made it. My god. This escape has been so sloppy. I'm gonna have to actually dunk myself in the water here. I don't, good. My goodness, that. You can't see me, but I'm shaking my head. I'm shaking my head so hard at that. I can still lose this all though. I just have to calm down. Oh, I made it. I thought I didn't, but I made it. What?! I don't think I'm being early cycle. There's no way after that. Oh my goodness. Yeah. That's okay. It's fine. It's not fine when that happens, though. Yeah, definitely no early cycle. At least it was killed off early. Alright. Moment of truth time. Let's go. Oh man. Please don't fuck me up. No? Don't you fucking think about it. Oh my god! I do not deserve to live. I'm waiting. I am not fucking with that. Oh my god. I don't care about Thomas. Oh my god. Okay, don't die to Agent Free. Just... yeah. Don't die to Agent Free. Yeah, Nice. So I got the 7 second time save. Now I need to get not bodied by Agent Frey here. Oh my god. Provided I don't mess up one of the easiest parts of the run, we have this. We absolutely have this. I did. I can't believe I kept it. I'm a bit floored I kept it. Yeah, I can agree with Marina there. How many golds did I get? I got 2, I think. Yeah, I got 2. Also, this PB, well, if I get it, is going to be slightly rusty as well. Like, I had not touched game since the last time I ran it. Which was like, goodness. It was definitely over a week ago. So I'd say semi-rusty PB. And I didn't practice anything today, I just went for it. My goodness, is it the wild escape frame? I just can't stop thinking about that escape frame, my goodness. I need to highlight the entirety of the escape free. That was just the stupidest escape free I've ever done, and it worked out for me. My goodness. Here we go. Don't mess this up. It's so weird seeing the title under sub 110 though. Wow. I'm sorry. That was kind of sick. Like, fail the sort of scroller? Yes, definitely. I think they've hit the other things, the stuff on the railing. Because they bring you down. Because you can accidentally shoot them, that's why. Like, I could accidentally shoot that thing below. I fucking did it. I still get amused every time I see a girl dance to make her vocal cords better or whatever. Yeah, it's top 10 also, so as of today as well, so that's also pretty sick. Leaving it coming spot first. Yeah, wow, I can't type anymore. Freaking did it. You should see my escape free though. My escape free was stupid. And this was like semi rusty as well. Like, I hadn't touched a game in a week. Maybe over a week. And I just pulled out this. Both. I don't know how. Dave cooked something earlier. Thanks. That was easily the stupidest thing I could have done, and it worked. Also during escape 6, during the first section I was on like 2 bars of HP left on after the first phase because I got hit several times. Yeah, the main part of Escape that was actually bad was Escape 2, because I didn't go for Octoshop's tip, but bad stuff happened anyway, so I ended up losing a lot more time than I should've. I just realized we didn't get 13.37. That would have been kind of funny. That's just 1 second too good. Shouldn't have golded Agent 3. Oh yeah, I should actually look for someone to hire. Whoops. I think the new emote blessed it though. The thumbs up emote blessed this run.